hands of our filthy, sweaty, dirty magazine. But everybody likes to jerk off in the closet.